an NET Television production.
Almost everybody that's watched us editing this thing, when they've been walking down the hallway, there are a couple of pieces of video that just make people stop in the hallway and look in the editing room because they just can't believe what they're watching.
I grew up in Nebraska, and I was a young person in Nebraska myself, so I know this isn't necessarily a new issue to the state, but nonetheless, it's worthwhile to try to get communities and adults around the state to take a look at what's happening in their areas and to address the issue before some tragedy makes them address it.
This is a program that we actually were assigned to do, and you know, to be really honest, I wasn't looking forward to this program. It was like, it was what else could you possibly say about this problem? It's that there have been programs and documentaries and articles, and it just doesn't seem to get any traction. I felt like there wasn't a whole lot more that you could say and that would get people's attention.
Once we started looking into it a little bit more, we thought, yeah, this is definitely worth doing something and putting some effort into.
There was a real evolution in how I looked at this project, from indifference, frankly, to seeing that it's a really important topic. Our program, Your Kids Are Drinking, concentrates on where communities have an attitude towards drinking that's pretty permissive, how the lawmakers and regulators can play a role as being adults that are watching over how kids get their alcohol.
We take a pretty hard and emotional look at a couple of families that have been directly impacted by underage drinking and suffered losses as a result.
When we started using the example of a young man named Austin Glother, a 15-year-old in Auburn, Nebraska, killed in a drunk driving accident, it did get to me, you know, and it did really cause me to think about the impact on a community and on a group of friends and on a family something like this can have.
We hope it opens the eyes of some parents out there. We hope it gets communities more involved in their young people, and that can be parents, that can be educators, that can be business leaders, really everybody in the community has a stake in this.
It's not a program about not drinking. It's a program about making responsible choices about drinking. By making those responsible choices, you're giving kids a good role model.